With the numbers of mass races growing in Singapore, participants are not only pushing themselves for better timings, they're also pushing the organizers to provide better running experiences. The Standard Chartered Marathon Singapore has always been the marquee running event Singaporeans look to every year. Runners often queued overnight to get exclusive discounts or registration goodies at the launch event. Busier runners or those based overseas didn't get a chance to get these registration goodies as well. We knew our community of runners on social media was one of a kind. They were incredibly active on social, fueled purely by their passion for running. We thought about creating an inclusive way for runners of all kinds to get their hands on registration discounts and goodies. So the very first SCMS digital queue was born. Runners joined the queue by connecting their social media accounts on our microsite. We posted content on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for 8 days and got them to engage with it on social. Every engagement with the hashtags SCMS2015 and DigitalQueue got them points. Runners with more points got to jump ahead in the queue. An outdoor screen was installed to project live updates on the DigitalQueue. And the response was amazing! In just 8 days, over 2,000 runners joined the queue. We received close to 30,000 pieces of user-generated content and garnered a whopping 2.5 million impressions. The best part, a huge portion of this was all done organically. Many of the top 100 runners were influential in the running circle. The SCMS Digital Queue was the first of its kind for a mass participation event and won the attention of the mainstream and sports media. Runners came down to the launch event to collect their goodies. Some even flew in from other countries to soak up the full experience. Now that everyone's gotten in line online, we're counting down to race day itself. See you at the start line on 5th and 6th December 2015.